Hey everybody, I just wanted to come out here for a quick little video that I want to challenge every single YouTuber out there, and or even if you're not a YouTuber, get out there and let's pray and walk through our neighborhoods today. Yesterday afternoon, I was prompted by the Holy Spirit to do so at about 3:03, actually, p.m., and I got distracted and I did not get out there. One of the very first videos I saw this morning was our sister Crystal at L4J Raptor. She was walking her neighborhood and praying, and I'm like, okay, Lord, I'm so convicted. Yes, this is absolutely something we can do, because prayer moves mountains. No matter what's going on and no matter who's president, Jesus is Lord. So I challenge every single YouTuber to flood YouTube today with prayer as we walk across our towns, our cities, our countries, wherever you are at. Let's flood it, video it, and get it out there in Jesus' name, and let the enemy know that he has no dominion and no power greater than Jesus, for he is Lord and King over all. Comment below, and I'll see you out there, and I'll be looking for your videos. In Jesus' name, this is Debbie from Texas saying, peace out. Maranatha. Oh my goodness, keep looking up, because the King is coming. Hallelujah.